It's not like manager number two is breaking out a grill. Yeah. Yeah. Those are always moments. I used to have a manager who went fishing all the time. And he would catch fish, and that would be our great reward, is we get to eat the fish that the manager caught.
Pathological Ooh. Symptoms. The plague spreading even faster than we thought.
Fucking knew it. God damn it. Number one duty done. Nice. Nice. That was good. Shawarma, street tacos, burgers, burritos, pizza. That's a good top five. Really is. Chocolate covered strawberries delivered for Valentine's? Yo! Yes, undying loyalty. Absolutely. Hey, Sloosh. Good to see ya. Thank you, Molly. You're wonderful.
My work of 2 months.
Chocolate covered kitty face. I think that would imply that the cat got into the chocolate, though, which is not great. You can have chocolate, it's true.
Shit. What is that? Amazing! An extraordinary species! Extraordinary species! Don't sound so impressed! Those bastards are trying to kill us! It's some sort of... Not again! What chance
special kind of kitty, it's true. Let me just come over here. Obvious answers, Monster Hunter. A lesser known true answer is Sam and Fuzzy, which is my favorite webcomic. It's so dear to me. Also, So Long as Hell, one of my favorite webcomics of the olden days, its own website and poor formatting and all that jazz. Gotcha. Interesting. Yes, I am not familiar with it. Read Sam and Fuzzy and... Fuzzy and Hazel and Brain are all tied for being your favorite fiction. Favorite character in fiction. Gotcha. Somehow every time you see this game, it looks worse. Yeah, that's not a hallucination either. It's just the way it is. Watership Down, truly underappreciated. I agree. It is kind of magnificent. True childhood trauma story.
Personal note day.
Come on. All right. Not great, but not bad. Okay. I've been basically having good sections, and then they'd come apart at some point. Have yet to have one good solid thing, but it's interesting. I hesitate to say that the runs have been bad. Rather, they've just not been good enough. You know? That would have been fucking cool. And everyone would have been like, damn, Astrid unlocking new strats. Jump from back there into the window. Yes.
Let's head for the monastery.
Wrong button there. Yes, that was very cool.
I have crossed the first
Reed, Hollow Kingdom, this Domesticated Crow, watching the zombie apocalypse happen. It's not like a literary work by any means, but it was fun and sad and good. Awesome. I got into it in recent years after a friend pitched it to me as their favorite thing from childhood. They still enjoy it and it's a fucking banger. Hell yeah.
It's finger pointing at me.
Being yourself, too many peeps are worried how others look at them. Be free like me. Yeah.
I used to be a scientist. Now I'm just a long forgotten shadow of that man.
Fuck yeah. Ugh. Chapter that I should just change this to haunt from Haunted Dam on the splits too. Please rifle jump, I'm literally begging you. My holes are yours to use. If you could just let me have this.
But one hell of a miserable man. I've never much cared what the common herd think of me. Hell, we'd both be thrown out of charm school. But I'm happy to have you along, Jonas. Need every pair of hands I can get. I'm not here to
thank
help
you very
you.
Much, Molly.
I just need to get to the fortress as soon as possible for all our sakes. With Field Marshal Menge, I can finalize the vaccine. Stop this disease from spreading.
So, you're a doctor, huh?
I'm a scientist. I know how complex the tools of warfare
no,
can
be. No, forward, you bitch.
And what people will do in the name of
Jesus.
Victory.
Now, wait a minute. Let me get this straight. Are you saying somebody's spreading this plague deliberately?
I already have proof. Now I need to find a way to stop it. Perhaps even turn it against its creator.
Damn. You realize what you're saying? You're just as crazy as the madman who started all this.
I'm saying I'll do whatever it takes for my people to win this war. This truce between us ends when they reach Fort Stern.
It's a deal. You know, I almost forgot we could be fighting against each other someday soon. Don't you think that's sad?
In war, there is no place for emotion. However, I do admit, you are a good soldier.
Hey, if I spot you on the battlefield, you want me to miss?
Fortunately for you, I won't be joining the regular troops. I did my time in the past. I was a soldier before you were even born, boy.
Uh-huh. Were those ancient Greeks as deadly as they say?
Darn Unbelievable. God damn it. How about those ancient Greeks, though, right? Come on. No, fall? Thank you. My God. It saves a disgusting amount of time. It does. If one can do the thing, which I cannot.
The root of all evil.
You're good at begging. No, no. It does, like, you know, selling your soul to that dude in the blue. That dude in Mississippi who will make you play the blues really well for your soul. Like, you will become the best at the blues, but you will also die in like 2 years. Really? That's how you're gonna treat me? My goodness. The disrespect I am receiving from this game. The devil at the crossroads, yeah. But how are those 2 years good to me? Uncertain. No deal. Yeah. Astra's been the best for how long?
Killing him wasn't so
what do you mean? The best? I'm not the best. I'm as good as anyone else. Usually not good news when I do that. Somehow I recovered. Beautiful. So you are the best. It's true. If I am like Josh, I would be the best, technically. These guys were just like, we don't actually want to shoot that other one. I'm so happy I thought, maybe I should fucking shoot those over there.
Something is changing.
That was some pretty hot girl inside shit right there.
Do I really have to follow them? What am I doing here?
And I shouldn't have said anything. The hot girl shit only gets me so far.
Something is changing inside me. Do I really have to follow them? What am I doing here?
Like Daniel-san, yes. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep me down. Okay. The timing was on point. Oh, true. Inside me. Do I really have to follow them? What am I doing here? Hey, pretty good skip.
Where is this cursed golem?
Not bad. Oh, actually, that was really fucking good. Holy shit. Yo! I didn't even fucking notice how good that was. Okay.
To this story's last chapter.
Okay.
Inevitable.
Okay.
Fueled
okay.
By passion to make a change, to free
okay.
My demons. I give the same dream to all who come after me. They'll want to destroy me. To make me pay for what I have done. But it... Right. Ouchies.
That did get him. Okay. Yes, it did. Making sure. He's like right above me. I can't really get him from there. Well, gypped me of my arm. I love that. This one's not going well. I really, really hope that I get it. Because this is going pretty bad right now. $25.39. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. Oh, that feels good. I did the thing. Sub 26, baby.
The artifact. Woo.
Oh, hell yes.
I feel it commanding.
That is why I did it. Another five. Are you kidding me?
Oh, that does feel very good. Hell yes.
Vampire can survive without me. I must create a